Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode of Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Random. We roll the dice, choose our character, kart, tires, everything. This is round 3, the tiebreaker, potentially. We'll see if we keep going. And these are our stats. I'm Wario, and Destiny is Shy Guy. Let's do this. I like the blue Shy Guy. He's like this color blue.
That's true. He looks cool.
Alright.
Oh, no.
Big blue.
You're good at this one, though.
Big blue. Josh beat me when we played our races. Spoiler alert, that hasn't come out yet. Or maybe it has. I really don't know. I mean, maybe I won.
Wow, the speed on this game. I don't remember the stats. Whoop, steering sucks.
Oh, no. Alright, this is not...
Whoop, that was weird. Thankfully, there's a track right there. Gotta love the tracks that have, like, a double track.
Right. Oh.
Whoop, jeez. Not when they don't have real.
Okay.
This is just bad, but at least we're up here.
Well, sorry. Yeah, I don't feel that bad.
You usually don't.
I don't this time, so.
You usually don't.
Exactly. Oh, wow, how did I do that? I went in between every single item block.
Just wow.
Weaved through them.
That takes some skill.
No. I'm not ready.
Time.
I will not go quietly into the good night. Of course, I just got in a shelter, or a horn, too. That was really...
That would have been really cool.
Ooh, snap. Final stretch.
You're definitely going to lose. Yep,
definitely. Boo!
Very nice. And let's grab second place.
Nah, you're fine. You're fine. You were not that fine.
Not.
Metal Mario was freaking right there.
I just happened to look behind me.
That was,
I was like, I should probably
see.
For the kicks, but oh my gosh.
Wow! Whee!
Are you having fun? Because you won.
Yes. Neo, Bowser City. Ooh, this one's gonna suck for
Josh
you.
Josh and Joseph beat this.
Yeah, but my steering's half decent.
Well, I mean, it is when you have your regular stuff, too, so... I'm just saying.
I meant compared to what you have right now, thank you.
Oh, well, I agree. I don't know.
Yeah. Why is that a problem?
I was so happy to have a bike, but I don't know if it's the tires or the bike. It's probably the bike.
Yeah, the bike is also a hard to control bike. She's got the Comet, so.
Yeah. Well, I'm used to using the standard bike, which is what you have right now.
Yeah, which I'm pretty thankful for.
Yeah.
You also like Lynx. Whoa.
Well, I love Lynx, but for some reason the stats are just better than the combo that I use. On this, the previous version of this game, not the Switch, I would play Lynx 5. Every time.
Let's go. I am in the zone. Nobody can stop me now.
So many problems.
Really?
Yes.
That sucks. I'm sorry.
Fighting him for a second.
Really?
Get away, Metal Mario!
You would know. Uh-oh.
No!
Uh-oh.
I don't like this combo that I have.
Wow.
I like the cards better.
How far ahead am I?
You're pretty far ahead. I just got a blue shell and I'm in second place now.
Are you serious? That's how far ahead I am? Wow.
I didn't get it in second place. I got like a third.
Still.
Because that makes sense.
Oh, that sucked. I got
that worked out well for you though, because
what did?
Well, I mean, we all got struck.
Yeah, but it like hit me again. I got hit twice. So the lightning didn't give me the invulnerability it typically would. Also, you just sent a red shell my way. Also, I'm still in the lead though. Still have this. I will not go quietly into the good night.
That turn though. Oh no, that's not.
And waha! Wario number one!
Good job.
Thanks.
You did good. Thanks. I will give you that.
Thanks.
Although you have a standard bike.
Thanks.
So that doesn't really
Thanks. Encourage me, because that's Thanks.
Standard for a reason. You're welcome.
I'm not bragging. You just sounded so confident before.
Because I had a bike, and it just betrayed me.
So. Just betrayed you? It stabbed me in the back.
Well, it's kind of hard for a bike to do.
Not if it's a Transformer. Just saying.
You can't call me on that one.
I'm just that's non-disputable.
Exactly.
If anything, it's easier for it to stab you in the back when it's a Transformer, because then you think that it's not a Transformer, and then it's like, surprise! You're dead.
I always hope that I'll catch you or Josh off guard one day and like hit the shell before you use your banana.
It's
like,
not possible.
Like, you're paying attention.
Typically, unlike Josh, I actually watch what I get.
Seriously.
So I kind of know when I actually have a banana. Sometimes he'll just be sitting there and he'll be like, oh, wow, I had a banana.
But he knows what everybody else has because he's crunchy. It's.
Freaking.
It's like, oh, I saw you had this item. And it's like, why didn't you use yours? And it's like, oh, I didn't know I had
it. No, because I was too busy paying attention
to
ours.
I don't know why he does.
Let's spin this episode bad-mouthing Josh and his Mario Kart ways.
No. No, because back when we played this on the Wii U,
he destroyed us.
It was.
That's like, he gets so upset now that we're so good at this game, but it's because we took the time to actually, like...
And we've been
like,
playing it together for a while
No!
And, like, the other day, remember, he was like, when did you get so good? And I was like, what do you mean, when did I get so good? We've been playing this together for a while now. And now I'm good, apparently.
I'm in second.
Yeah, you
I'm gonna have to ask you to refrain.
I have a crappy bike, so... Yeah.
Well, I got hit by blue shell and lightning, so you know. I think
That's
I win.
It's not an excuse, though.
I mean, it is. Ha! Eat that. I said, eat that.
No, don't bomb me.
Oh no!
Oh, that was close.
That was a legitimate scream of exasperation. I thought I was gonna blow myself up. I was. That was terrifying.
That's funny.
I was like, well, that's it.
Oh, very nice. Very nice.
Well, until I did that. No! Dang it! Oh.
Just happened
I was
to get
right
that
there.
Stuff.
Oh,
wow.
You.
That was funny.
If I hadn't hit that wall at the very end, I would have finished.
Well, you shouldn't have hit the wall. Sorry.
You shouldn't have... Animal Crossing, round two. Let's go. Rematch. Final round. Rossetti, you're gonna die.
I'm sorry, can you repeat that?
I said, let's go. Animal Crossing, round two. Rossetti, you're gonna die.
Wow.
Yeah.
Pima. I can't remember right now. the animal thing.
What are you talking about?
I was going to say they wouldn't be very happy with you, but I can't remember their organization name.
Oh, the...
See?
I thought you were talking about the name of the animal that Rossetti was, and I was like, that's it's a mole.
Yeah,
groundhog.
I know that.
It's
Can you remember the organization's name? No.
I don't.
Blocks I was
I took only
for.
Two, so we should have been for the other one. Well, yeah, obviously only two.
Oh boy, have fun with that.
No! Die! Oh, he screwed me! Oh, he screwed my daughter! Oh no! Oh no! The world is over! No, that's dramatic.
No, I feel like your previous.
Whatever kind of statement. Whatever that
awful noise was sound. Was just
that guttural noise that just disgusts me. Why me?
Thankfully Josh isn't here because he would have taken advantage of that.
He would have?
I know exactly how he would have, but I'm not going to say it.
Oh! Get sniped, Mario.
Rossetti, no!
Yes. Now you have felt my pain as well.
Except that one.
So, this is going to be a problem.
One. What's your issue?
Oh, no. No!
Oh, you thought that your points would
make
you win anyway. Shouldn't be surprised. We all knew that I was going to win anyway. Underdog. I had the worst carts and bikes. And I won. Underdog.
Channel's
story
over.
Of the...
Little shape. We quit. Good game. Good game. But. I'll take you down next time.
Oh, so there's the next time.
Maybe there is, maybe there isn't. I don't know. What I do know is, never shave.